Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere.
And he's broken free. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. And now the delivery and clearing it away. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. And firing it into the area. Not the best clearance. Pels. Mantovani. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity. And they remain level.
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
Ferreira. Masiello. Prince. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And smart defending. Perfectly positioned to take it away. He takes aim. Oh, tremendous block. Cesar. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. There to win it back. And slipped through beautifully. Takes it on. Oh, keeper dealt with it. So now a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Well, it has come to nothing. Mantovani. And players waiting in the centre. What can he do from here? Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Well, not the pass he had in mind. And the defender takes care of business. Ferreira. Mantovani. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And a little too close to the keeper in the end. Barros. And showing fine vision. Good-looking sequence. And crossed in there. So, a corner here. Over it comes. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Niang. Mantovani. Well, they've given him too much space. An effective challenge. Masiello. Spot on with that tackle. Just couldn't get it through. Dangerous looking attack. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Masiello. Niemann. Barros. Pereira. Housen. Prince. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Opportunity. Can they cover up? What a last man back and job done. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Niang. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. Can they keep that pressure on and get the goal their play deserves? They just need to be a little bit more clinical.
Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Mantovani. Thumped clear. Maanpa. Pels. Mantovani. Maanpa. Looks promising, this. Will he finish? And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Corner kick played in. An astonishing set. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Masiello. Prince. Oakley. Neiman. Getting in there to intercept. Cisse. Meneses. He has time to play it over. Mantovani. Well, they keep the ball moving. And a no-nonsense clearance. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Prince. Oakley. Ferreira. Neiman. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And winning it back. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And they need to get tighter. A bit sloppy in possession. Top-class defending. Ferreira. Barros. Good technique displayed. Excellent defending. Oakley. Gill. Veronica. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Housen. Oakley. Prince. Gill. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Well, good clean catch by the keeper. And the keeper dicing with danger. He had to score, and he does.
We're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, a corner kick it is. What can they do with this one? As they look for inspiration. And clearing it away. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Ferreira. Maciello. Barros. Mantovani. From one side of the pitch to the other. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Good defending to prevent the chance. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Oh, a tremendous block. Cesar. Moving it forward. He cuts it back. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
And it's played into the centre. Able to deal with the threat. Gallo. On and on he goes. Oh, the ball lost here. Manpa. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw in. Cisse. They might be able to get in now. Meneses. Retaining possession proving difficult. Oakley. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. In behind for him to chase. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure victory. And firing it into the area. Throw-ins given. Manpa. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Pels. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Biton. Cisse. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Lee.
Well, split by that one goal, that's how close the game was.